Good evening, fine folks. We chisel plowed this field. So, subsoiled, now it's been chiseled, and now we're gonna put a shine. We're gonna put a shine on these disc blades. So stay tuned. think I'm still gonna hit this with the tiller before we plant. I'm not sure if that subsoiler dug something up. I found one piece of, like, I don't know, steel rod. I mean, big, like an inch by like 18 inches. And there was another piece down here somewhere, but that piece, I didn't see that one ahead of me. I didn't see that one until the blades were going over it. And now I walked back through when I got done with that pass, and I can't find it. And I don't know how deep that buried it. I wouldn't think it would have buried it that deep. So I'd like to try and find that someday, but I won't be tilling all the way down here anyways. Although that subsoiler must have done something for the drainage, because this is the part of the field that I can't. This is the first time actually that I've ever done the first disking on this field when I didn't plug one single time. As I've mentioned in the past, these small disc harrows, they don't have scraper blades on them, so you will plug if you're running into any kind of moist, dense ground like this. Well, this is pretty dry, but I think while I'm talking to you guys, I've convinced myself, I think I'm going to till this. But for right now, as the famous Marauder Michelli would say, I'm going to call this a win for tonight. Now I'm going to go home and eat dinner. And yeah, see, that disced up nice. That'd actually be a beautiful seed bed if it were anything but potatoes. So thanks for watching, and we hope to get a planting video in here soon, and then we're on to the cornfield from there. So thanks for watching.